And the Extreme Rules match is underway. Anything and everything will be legal in this one.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
That move will knock the wind right out of you. What a vicious spear. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
And the crunch has entered the match.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Okay, you've done enough. Now drop it.
And there's another smack.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for. Spear, spear! I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
Very nice takedown. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
That was unique. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. There's another head scissor.
I think I just found the angel I'd like to be touched by. DDT!
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Wild strike, doesn't find a...
Oh my gosh, not the table! Hey, that was nuts!
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get... Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weak.
What a powerful chokeslam. Oh, the princess, just one step ahead.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
She's trapped. Oh, through the table. The crash! There's wood everywhere! Uh-oh, a steel chair!
Remember, in championship matches, the title...
God almighty, that leg's gotta be shattered! Uh-oh, there's a chair! Driving that chair into him again!
Steel and flesh meet once more.
The viciousness of this match is off the charts.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Wow, what a sequence.
She's looking to get out of here.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second. Again.
Chair landing again.
This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the...
This looks like it could get nasty.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
What an impact from the face buster.
What a crushing leg drop. Look at these two jockey for position.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches. Look out.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Watch out here!
And again, she's left the ring.
She's searching under the ring with evil intentions again.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Wow, what a head scissor.
Oh, big elbow.
Hey, a table?
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Look at the eyes of the princess. I don't like this at all.
Well, there's up.
That table's on fire. That table's in flames.
And the princess counters it.
Some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there. Oh, don't do this.
Watch it!
Oh, man. How impressive was that?
Look at this. Could it be?
The princess connects!
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah. This could be big.
Watch it. Watch it.
The princess hit it. Will that be enough?
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Now what? A steel chair!
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Get ready to see more damage done with that chair.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Oh, no! A chair! Oh, out of nowhere!
Taken to the mat with authority.
Here comes the steel chair.
This match has taken so much out of her.
There's that chair again. Concerto! She's toast.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
The impact there. Quick thinking to avoid that. Narrowly avoids the attack there. Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Now with a chair.
Oh, Lord, did you hear that impact? That skull has to be fractured. This is it.
Oh, my gosh. Uh-oh, a steel chair. Oh, come on, don't do it. For all that's holy, stop!
Oh, how can you do that to another human being?
You be careful with that thing! This could be the difference maker.
Oh my gosh! A huge shot to the temple with that sledgehammer!
And if that wasn't bad enough, look at this!
things are about to get ugly.
Let that go. We've got kids watching.
Knocked down. What a shot.
Uh-oh. There's a chair.
Spear. Wow. They might be broken in two.
And agility.
DDT.
Look, look.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
She's
stay down. Stay down.
Nice dodge there. Tumble.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Wait a minute. It looks like a table coming into play here.
The table's on fire.
Oh my gosh, look out. Let's get out of here.
Wait a minute! She's going for it! Good grief!
She's got her!
Oh, the smell of this place! Burning skin and hair! Here's the pin! Title on the line!
Three! The Princess wins!
A match for the record books.
The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Top down.
This one should blow the roof off the house. Counter by Phantom.
He's wearing down the midsection.
The Mastodon squeezing down on the head.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Good Lord, what a series of strikes. That's impact and then some. The Mastodon goes behind.
Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
This will be a physical battle. Huge shot to the midsection. The Mastodon from behind. Phantom just a bit faster on that exchange. The Luthes press, and would you look at those shots? These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the comp
spear! Wow! They might be broken in two!
The Mastodon controlling the head.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh my, an explosive suplex. Oh, did you see the force behind that?
The Mastodon with the arm.
An elbow.
Look out.
Oh, man, what impact from that suplex.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The Mastodon into the headlock.
Ooh, what a vicious backbreaker.
And he dodges that one. Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
Great move. He used all his weight on that leg drop. Oh, out of nowhere. He's putting those educated feet to good use. And down goes Phantom.
The tension, the drama. This is electric. Such power and aggression behind that move. Mastodon.
He's got him up. What a move by the Mastodon.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Don't do this.
Huge power move. Look out, look out. Good gosh, what a sick thud. This is inhuman.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Phantom has the arm. Phantom has the headlock. Taken down to the floor.
Oh, no! Oh! Oh, my gosh!
And the Mastodon answers back. Nice reversal.
What a kick that was.
Spear! Spear!
The Mastodon squeezing down on the head.
Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here.
That'll leave a mark.
Oh, this is bad. He might need some medical assistance.
Just tossing him to the ground. And this is going to return to the ring.
Ooh! Ow! What an elbow!
Phantom controlling the head.
Oh!
Elbow to the nose.
him with a hard shot.
Hey, he's going for it again.
The Mastodon got all of that one.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
It.
Good move there.
What height on that leg drop. Dez press, and the fists come raining down.
He's in big trouble. Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. What's going to happen now?
Talk about a devastating maneuver.
What an impact from that kick. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was an impressive suplex.
Uh-oh. What a vicious shot with the knee. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Oh, man, that knee looked painful. Oh, what an offensive move.
Phantom going for the cover.
Two, three.
Phantom wins.
Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
What a fierce kick. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Navajo saw that coming.
Oh, man, what a collision. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Navajo was just a bit faster on that exchange. The Dominator into the headlock.
Big time strength there.
The Dominator squeezing down on the head.
Dear Lord, what a suplex.
Back into the ring now.
And he gets back in the ring. What tremendous agility.
What a neck breaker.
The Dominator's going way up.
Oh! Wow! Talk about the skies being the limit.
Taken down to the floor.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
The Dominator into the cover.
Rolling out here.
Pure power, just physically dominant. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Cole, what's he got in mind? Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Navajo, and the Dominator counters it. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Not today, too fast.
A fever pitch is here.
The Dominator.
Oh no, his hand's wrapped around the neck. Oh man, talk about getting dominated.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Uh-oh.
What an incredible chokeslam.
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Huge power move.
What a devastating neck breaker.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Navajo might not have much left now.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
And can you believe that impact?
Did you hear how his leg connected? Big shot to Navajo. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Jeez, Navajo got all of that. Navajo with the arm.
Oh, geez, lights out. Countered by the Dominator. The Dominator looking to take another chance.
Ah! That was precision. What a move. What makes a man even want to...
Look at this. Lifts his opponent up.
A tremendous move by the Dominator.
He sees it.
Oh, what a counter.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Oh, gosh. There's no telling how much damage that did.
He hits the neck breaker. Oh, the punch connects.
He's been busted wide open. What an impact from that kick. I don't know what's going to happen here. backbreaker.
Nice reversal.
And down they go. What an impact.
And there's the reversal.
Navajo.
What a move by Navajo.
They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
He's got the sleeper locked in. Watch it.
And he powers out.
And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize?
A chokeslam crashing to the floor.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Whoa!
A match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
We'll be right back. our first competitors are in the ring and ready to start things off in this tag team match.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
I can't believe... Spear! Spear! Oh, my gosh!
Just a little too slow there.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Bam! Great reversal by Xavier.
Xavier goes behind.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
What an amazing kick! Whoa! Wow, what a move!
Tremendous action in this match.
The Princess wants... Look out! The DDT! When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
And Xavier was just a bit quicker. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Good teamwork there. She's back out on the apron.
Pure power, just physically dominant.
Ooh, that one stung.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
A quick kick. Submission being locked on. The Anaconda Vice.
Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
What a vicious spear.
Doing whatever it takes.
Oh! Oh, no! That did it. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
There's the quickness.
Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I live next door to her.
And she gets the tag.
Oh, a face buster.
Keep your eye on...
Oh, no! Was Angel able to counter that?
Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, my, what a jawbreaker!
The future again.
Watch it!
And that was a costly misstep.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
The future has the headlock.
Nice dodge there.
Look at the agility. Off the apron and down to the floor.
The future squeezing down on the head.
What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
An Angel counter.
Oh, what a painful kick.
A tough jawbreaker there.
She's heading back up. Whoa, whoa.
Oh, good Lord. What a sick thud.
Ouch.
What a kick that was. A sharp kick.
Oh, what an elbow.
The future saw that coming.
Back into the ring now.
brutal impact.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, mama!
And there's the reversal.
Hurricanrana!
And we're going back between the ropes.
By the future. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
And there's the head scissor.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Hard Irish whip.
Two. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
She's looking to get out of here.
One. Look at the eyes of the future. They've got a far... Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
Under the rules of a no disqualification...
Big impact into the guardrail. And there's the face buster.
Four. And this is going to return to the ring.
Five.
Now back to the ring. Going top rope.
Oh!
Oh, wow! What a moonsault! Well, how the heck do you get up from that?
Well, she's known as a... Watch out!
Wow! Perfectly executed.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Great move.
She wants back in this match in the worst way.
Don't question the resolve of Angel.
This could be big.
And again, she's left the ring.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Looks like we're going back inside. She makes the tag.
What a reversal.
Look out.
Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
One.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Two.
Scintillating maneuver.
She's trapped. Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? She's going high risk. Ah!
There's the tag.
Oh, my gosh. Turned inside.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah. This could be big.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
The Princess hit it! Will that be enough?
She's wisely getting some distance after that maneuver.
Well, going to the top, heads up!
A huge miscalculation on that one. these competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
The Princess connects!
And there's a tag. The Future.
Oh, the Future. Thanks for coming.
Oh, geez. What a collision. Deposited onto our table here.
Here's a cover.
Two. And the ref sees the tag.
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag. Oh my gosh!
Oh my, what a splash!
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Three, no! The tag is made. Did you hear that? What impact?
She's hooked!
And there they go again, sent crashing to the outside.
Look at the eyes of the Princess. I don't like this at all. An impressive suplex.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Scissor. Oh no, hard shot and a nasty landing. Whoa, what an incredible splash. Look out. Wow, what an amazing move. Talk about throwing caution to the wind. That was insane.
Nails the head scissor. And she tags in her partner. She gets the tag.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Will it be?
Two.
There's another head scissor.
She's got her.
Oh, what a kick to the head. And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Great reversal. Wow, talk about athletic.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Well, that didn't work.
Three, it's over.
No, it's not. What an impact from that kick.
And again, sent out of the ring. Launched back into the ring.
Two.
And back into the head scissor. She makes the tag. And the body contorts in an unnatural way.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. She's trapped.
Good Lord, what impact. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Agility. She's hooked. Did you see that? Wow. We got a cover.
She's seen enough. And here she comes.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Now back to the ring. Hold it up. End over end. Nice reversal.
Out, what's going on here?
Dumped out one more time. And we're going back between the ropes. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here.
Oh, did you hear the impact from that headbutt?
And she tags in her partner.
Here comes the steel chair.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that.
Oh, right down on the chair.
Uh-oh, a steel chair.
Oh, my God. What a chair shot.
Steel and flesh meet once more.
Oh, that should
again with the chair.
Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael. This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, how do you do that?
Oh, don't do this. Talk about a move with bad intentions.
Look out!
Oh, man!
That'll take the wind out of your sails.
And she's ducking out to try to recover.
I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Down your spine. Ooh, you're trying to with no. scheduled for Woodfall, making his way to the ring from London, England, Daniel Bryan.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Vega counters it.
Oh my gosh!
Vega. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages. In over 110 countries.
Oh, Vega saw it coming. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
And he's heading back inside the ring. Now back to the ring.
Oh, man, what a collision.
Fez press, and now a flurry of punches. Vega scaling.
Oh, my gosh.
No, my God, bodies are everywhere.
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
And he dodges that one. Nice dodge there.
Oh, man. Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. Scissor.
And Vega wants to take...
Whoa, whoa! Would you look at him squeezing? I wouldn't want to be in that headlock.
Ooh. Vega into the headlock.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That'll leave a mark. He gets out of trouble there. He's in a bad spot here.
He's going to take another chin. Ah!
A tremendous move.
Oh, wow.
Vega controlling the head.
Suplex was picture perfect.
Got out of the way of that one. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Just
just a perfect head scissor.
Vega has the headlock. Great match. Vega.
Vega hit it.
Going top rope once more.
And it's watch out. He's got him hooked.
Fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh. Doing whatever it...
Look out!
He scored with that one. You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity...
We know what this is.
Wow, what a move by Vega. He's begging for it. This is it. What a move. Can he capitalize? Oh, trying to put him away. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move. We got a cover.
Two.
Three.
Vega wins.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
You better call somebody.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
as the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Sunshine comes up with a nice counter.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Hurricanrana!
Wow, what a head scissor!
Watch Sunshine!
Watch it!
Oh no, that did it.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Big power bomb.
A swift kick. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Sunshine.
Wow, what an incredible super kick.
Sunshine squeezing down on the head.
Oh no!
And that was a costly misstep.
What an impact from that kick!
And there it is, the big boot connects.
Nailed with that boot!
I don't think. Nice combination there to set up that chin lock. Avoids the impact there. Hurricanrana, Hurricanrana.
Uh-oh. Well, look at this move, Cole. Watch out.
Oh, man, how impressive was that?
I just heads up. Whoa, whoa.
Oh, good God, that's it. Their bodies have to be shattered to pieces.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it. Oh my gosh.
The championship hangs in the balance.
Hurricanrana! She's got her.
And again, Sunshine going to the top rope.
Oh!
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
There's the quickness. Michael, I love foreign divas. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
Counter by Sunshine. Sunshine. Great move by Sunshine.
Well, she's known as a...
Look out!
Did you see that? Wow!
Going top rope.
Ah!
What a devastating maneuver. Nails the head scissor. And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. A super kick! Oh, man! Did you see their head snap back?
Doing whatever it...
Uh-oh!
The quick kick.
Look out!
And she gets slammed to the floor.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Watch it!
And it's Hero who counters. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
A sharp kick. Oh, out of nowhere. No!
And the Sunshine got all of that.
a shot.
Dodges to the side of that one.
A nice inverted suplex there. Watch it. Oh, my gosh. And she's toast.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Three.
Sunshine retains the championship.
Wow, what a match!
The championship retained over some game competition.